Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. India is facing an economical crisis. Initially they are telling in the automobile field, now it's entered to the garments field also, and it will continue in the future to the other fields also. As far as the media is concerned, the electronic print media and as well as the electronic media, they are also facing a lot of problem and they are losing their jobs every day. As the medias are very much interested to explain, elaborate the things and just showcase a single man in India, and they are projected in a such a way, without this person, without this politician, India can't sustain and the growth of India will be no more. So as a result of these, we are facing the economical crisis today. So that means the biggest, one of the cause to face this kind of a crisis in India because of the media. So, as the media did this kind of work, wrong thing, and they have conveyed a message to the nation in a such a way, a wrong message, if this man is not in the power, India can't sustain and Indian economy will go down, Indian GDP will go down, and they projected the opposition party leader as one of the foolish fellow on this earth. Okay. They have projected and they have succeeded and they have achieved and they have given the power back to the respective person. But the karma will return back to us. If today I am giving a wrong explanation or elaborating this kind of things in a bad way, then this karma will return back to me. This will never go anywhere, it will return back to me only. I have to aware of this before explaining any subject. If I am having evidence, then only I have to explain. So, as the media, karma returned back to them today. As a result, they are getting nearly, especially in the national level, print media and as well as the electronic media, many employees received the pink slip. So, they are not able to work in any other industries because they have worked for this industry from a long time. But because of this slowdown in the economy, so the electronic medias and as well as the print medias are also facing a lot of economical crisis. So they are not able to bear the salaries of the employees. So moving further, the regional language channels are doing well, but they are also facing nearly 40% of the economical problem and they are also removing the employees. So we can think, they are telecasting every day, they are writing the editorial and they are doing something blah blah, they are giving debates on economical crisis, this, that, everything. Why? Okay. Why they are not giving a news or debate based on why Indian medias are facing economical problems? As they are running behind the TRP, this problem started. Let me explain in a brief manner. Previously, we entirely depend on the print media. Later, the electronic media came. Now, if you see the local news channels also, minimum you will get a 10 news channels in all states, irrespective of the language, you will get a 10 minimum local language news. And what they are telecasting? They are 24/7, they are telecasting about an politicians. They will never give information about the trade and what are all the benefits given by the government. They will tell only what the Prime Minister has announced today. Other than that, regarding the employment, or it may be about the animal husbandry, or it may be regarding the other jobs, or it may be regarding technical. So, as the result, India, entire India, every day watching only political news in the news channels. All channels will support only one politician in India. As the result, India facing is economical problem. As the India facing, the channels also facing a same problem. So my question is that one, why you are not dare to telecast that the media also facing the job crisis, and the workers who are working for, reporters who are working for the medias are losing the job every day. So Indian medias never telecast the corruption done by the reporters or the medias or the channels or the press media, print media or the electronic media. They will telecast only if they are getting any awards, then they will telecast that one. Other than that, they don't want to telecast anything. Few of the scholars are explaining in such a way. Previously we are fully dependent on the print media, later the electronic media came. Now as the social media came, the electronic media also suffering economically. So this will continue and the news channels will shut down one by one. So I am requesting the medias, be honest while telecasting any news. So I am not telling please do favor to the ruling party or the opposition. Be neutral and give the news, because once your electronic media telecasted the video, we are able to understand what is going on. That doesn't mean for every time we don't want your explanation. You have to understand in a better way, because electronic media has to understand the current problem and they have to stay neutral, then only they can sustain. If they are running behind the TRP and doing the fake propagandas regarding some politicians, then as the trend changes, your channel will be closed. So to sustain in your industry, so please give the honest reports to the society, and your credibility will also increase, and please work responsibly. Thank you.